Hey, what's
Hello,
going on?
Hello, YouTube. Today, test round.
Hey, what's going on, people? Yeah, test round. Ba-doo. Gotta go test get those round. Confront Silent Sabers. Yeah, we just recorded this after the last videos.
Yeah, so.
We're going in.
Oh, one moment. I'll yep. You in a moment. I'll just teleport to you. Okay, let's go. I was still on the recording thing. Just checking it out.
Did it actually stop?
Yeah, I'm on my good computer.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
It's a Monday.
Okay, I'm there.
And then also on Wednesday, I'll be on my good computer, too.
Nice. Ozzy Osbourne.
After this video's done, I'm going to go play Overwatch for like 20 minutes or something, and then we can go back.
I see how it is. I have to clean my room. No, I have to clean my room anyway, so it works out. You know, I'd
never. I'm just going to play Match's song, bro. I need to get good at song, bro.
More caution.
It's far too late for caution, Skull. The moment you crossed blades with our sisters in the Sultana's apartment, you made yourself.
I don't trust cats. Oh my gosh.
Send yourselves the hassle of a lengthy suit.
I'm scared.
We will make
this scared. Scared. Look how many of them there are.
I promise.
Four. Dude, I can't handle this. Wait. Okay. First up, let me change my deck. Okay, I'm ready. Let's do this.
Okay.
There might be a lot, but I believe we got this.
I got a faint right off the bat.
Nice. I got nothing. I enchanted a Zeus and a Bugs, and that's it.
Which one did I put it on?
I don't know, man.
Diamond.
Oh, I made the select team, by the way.
Oh, nice. I didn't have any doubt within you. For you, so.
I mean, neither did I, so. Look, they have no animation.
Yeah.
You just stand still.
I'm gonna get my video starting to upload.
Same. Since we're fighting right now. This one?
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. I have two videos that I have to upload. That's why that was very confusing me there. Because, like, in the folder, like, the video that's recording now, you know how it's up there, actually? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. Kind of annoying. So, this would be the one that was recorded today. Okay, there we go. And another one. So that was 21st, that was the 20th. Okay.
Amen.
Okay, and privacy, they're all private. Done with. Okay, there we go. They have to be private because I have to add my little intro, so.
Okay, custom thumbnail. Where's the thumbnail?
Oh, no, they did an animation for me. Zach, did an animation for me.
Alright, one sec, let me look. After she's done,
Renee,
it's Jesus. Oh, well, I guess I don't get to see then.
I'm still waiting to get a, Seder. I should probably put some of my treasure card heals in my deck, in my treasure card deck. Just, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Hold them. Here we go. You are attacking for some reason. Hey, fought you're attacking for some reason. Oh, poison me. Well, it's good that they're hitting me with poison.
Yep, they're doing animations now. They're here.
Zach, this is very good. They're just attacking me with the poisons.
Nice.
They're all using poison on me.
Yeah, dude, it's all good. It's on you.
That was a lot of poison.
Don't complain, man, if it's on you.
I know. It's good. But it was good. Oh, good. I got another faint. I got two faints, actually. Faint them all.
Yeah.
Oh, no, they're almost all fainted. I just faint one. I just faint. Oh, no, I can't really do that.
Looks like I have to get a new Mirage thumbnail.
Yeah, I like the one I have.
I like the one I have, but it's not there anymore.
Oh, rip.
I don't know where it went.
Oh, at.
Just making sure I didn't pass it for some reason. I think the Trove TH replaced it. Alright. This is gonna take a little while to upload.
How long is it gonna take for you?
An hour and 23 minutes.
I have like 21 minutes.
Aren't you cool?
I know. You're gonna say, aren't you special?
Aren't you a special Sally? I know. Bam.
Yeah. Can you attack?
Yeah. Bug.
Okay.
Look at all the poisons! Oh my god! The poison spam! This is just awful. No one should ever have to suffer through that much spam.
Truly.
I have 1,500 health. You cannot see my eyes.
I can see your eyes.
I mean, like, through my hat. Oh. You can't see them. I don't let the enemy see my eyes. It makes me look cooler. Look, you can see one of my eyes.
I can see both.
You can barely see the other one, okay?
Okay, then. We'll go with that. Die. Guys.
Ha! They just die, that's what they sound like. Ha!
I have a hairball.
You know what? Forget what I said. Caution's for the weak. I've forgotten for a minute who I was floating around with. Who's next?
Yeah, no problem, Ozzy. Yeah. Don't worry, Ozzy.
Excuse me, but one of your... This happens when you have too many items in your backpack.
That's cool. Oh dang, my bunny's walking sideways. That's a boss.
Far enough. No one, and I mean no one, intrudes on the Silent Sabers and survives to tell of it. Come meet your doom.
Except for us.
It looks like we have to die.
Yeah. This is the end of the road.
Zach. Cover your eyes. See what I have?
What?
My staff in front of your head.
Yeah, I saw that.
Okay, you ready?
They still cannot see my eyes. I don't let the enemy see my eyes. Even though you can clearly see them when I cast a spell, but...
Yeah.
Do you have an enchanted elemental?
No, but I have an enchanted fate.
Oh, well, I have an enchanted elemental and non-enchanted elemental, so... Yeah. Okay, I thought you didn't use that on the boss for a second. I'm like, Luke, is that even the boss? And you did. I was
like, no rules. That's good. Well, fades, at least.
Well, yeah, with fades.
How dare you void points or wait for assistance? I expected that response right there.
Hey! That's gonna hurt. Just kidding, it's poison. Oh, dang!
I blocked the one part that mattered.
Yeah. What's your block anyway? 231?
Yeah. The wand gives like 100.
It does. You'd have more if you had the jade robe.
Oh, really?
You've opened so many packs.
Yeah.
I feel so bad for you. What thumbnail do you have for Mirage anyway?
It says was a 101 test realm open.
Oh.
It's super lame, but you know. I might find a better one.
I mean, if it were... Oh, dang! She is berserked! I need to take advantage of that. I got a shad. Okay, I'll hit in a bit. I need to hit in at least 4 rounds.
Well, she uses a different aura.
I'll be really mad. Like,
Lucas, how could you foil this for me?
I already had an enchanted one. Okay. If you get a... Only use elemental if you get a pet enchant one. Dang! Dang! Pet on point. One pet on point. Dang, that was kind of cool. That's not cool. That's a -25. Man, Luke, she farmed the Lore Master.
Or farmed those packs.
Either one.
Oh, yeah. Now I get a pet void. It's not okay.
I'm hitting next with bugs. Unless I get a wand spell. Fizzle. Scrub! Oh, this is gonna hurt. This might do a lot. Ow. Oh, I got a wand spell. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Okay, I'm hitting next. Perfect time for the berserk. Thank you very much. It's funny when they try. Yeah! Fire! Eh. You're not the important one. Faint her, actually, because I might not kill her. Or, how many hoops do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I think you could kill Zach.
I know, but I could King Art, then bug.
Zach. Look how many faint. Oh, you're talking about the minion,
yeah? Yeah, the minion. That's not a big deal. I'll just bug. Hopefully, I crit.
Well, the boss is dead for sure.
Well, I don't care. I'm not worried about the boss. I'm worried about the minion. And even if I don't kill the minion, if I get another shad, I could. Oh, I can just king art next anyway. It doesn't matter. Never mind. I forgot that bug was only 5 pips. Nice. And yeah, that worked out. Yeah, she's dead. Would not have killed without the crit.
Zach, yo. I think the boss is dead.
Yeah. Might be a little overkill. Oh my god.
It would have been more than 10% of a million.
Your style of spell casting. Okay. I have heard of you. You are with the Arcanum, yes?
Yes.
Friend of Kismas. Why didn't you say so?
Because he didn't give me a chance.
The Arcanum is a friend to the Silent Sabers. You are here about the contract on the Soul.
Oh, I didn't know assassins were friends with the Arcanum.
I didn't know that either.
Oh, well, maybe that's how, like, the assassins learned their things. Like, maybe they're like the, what do you call it? They're like the, whatever, the black section. They're like the, I don't even know.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Like the, you know what I mean? Like, where it's, you know, like when there's an agency and they have like the evil, like the more like for killing parts of, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, things like that.
If you wish us to cancel the contract on the Sultana, thanks. Then that is what we will do, free of charge. That is what we do for our friends.
As you knew it, Zach! The
contract, called it!
The Sultana will be displeased to learn it is none other than Vizier Fazal.
It was so obvious.
Slimy little worm. I knew Fazal wasn't being straight. Guess I should have said something.
Indeed. Inform the Sultana of...
Knew it! It was so obvious.
It was only business. It was
only... Because he was like, you need to leave the city. I've played this game for too long.
Yeah. And, you know, he got the expression of him.
Yeah, he's kind of freaking out. It's like, you didn't expect her to live. I see you!
Oh, hello.
Oh, the music.
Oh, it's back to normal.
I appreciate Dang. Your haste. I have been anxiously awaiting your return. Tell us, who is it that hired the Silent Sabers? No.
I trusted you.
Fazal, I trusted you. How could you do this?
Hey.
Have you been telling the gangs about our plans as well? He's been talking, eh? I can put a stop to that.
Oh, dang.
I know just
what did you do?
Shazam! Now you can't.
Oh, she sealed his mouth tight. What the heck?
And now he can't tell us who he was working for either. Oops. Sorry, Master. It's all right, Istar. I have a feeling I already know. It's Ali Baboon, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So Ali Baboon wants to play rough? Fine. Wizard,
oh, dang.
Ozzy, raid the roost and confront him. He can attend our truce talks or leave town.
It was so obvious, Ali Baboon, too. I even told you. I was like, I bet you he's evil.
Ali Baboon, or...
Because he really didn't want to. You could hear it in his voice. He's like, I don't want to. I just want to preview. He just wants to preview, man.
I feel you. I'm there.
Same. I'm
at the roost.
I'm right here.
How did you get in before me?
Because I was right behind you.
Oh, I didn't see you.
I was like right on your tail the whole time. It's because my computer's trash. Come on,
first the ferals swipe our stash, and now some
prepare yourself.
Wizard invades the roost. This is not some random wizard.
You ready?
This is the one who's been working for Sultana Shahzad. Prepare yourself. This will not be an easy fight.
Finally, someone Finally, someone recognizes us. Jeez.
What?
Everyone doesn't think we're complete scrubs now. My God. You know how everyone's like, oh, let's just kill this wizard. He's such a noob.
Oh, yeah, true.
They actually recognized us. That makes
this
me
feel... ain't just some ordinary wizard.
Yeah, it made me feel a lot
it's
better.
It's Harry Potter.
It just made me feel a lot better, you know?
It's gonna make you feel better.
Supposedly there are a lot of wizards in Mirage then, since they've seen more than one wizard. Luke, I'm officially out of Halloween candy.
Rep.
I think we're out too. It almost lasted you to Christmas. That's all you can ask for.
Yeah, it lasted me for about a month.
Yeah, at my school, for like the German teacher, like the from the German club, like the high schoolers, they sell advent calendars.
Yeah, ours do too.
$3. Might buy one. Looks like authentic Deutschland candy.
You got that candy.
Where's it from? Switzerland.
Huh.
It's like made in Switzerland. I bet. What if when we were playing with it, some dude's like, oh, are you guys those Tempe Tiger and Zach versus the Navy?
That'd be awesome.
I'd feel so happy.
I'd be like,
nope. Says no.
Ah!
What did you do?
He's on you.
Oh. Silly. I still haven't gotten on Void yet. Incoming!
Damn. I hope you can come to hacking night.
I will be able to, just only for an hour.
It's fine. Better than nothing. Hopefully there's a lot less people than last night. There were a lot of people last night.
Well, you know, it is a Monday today now, you know what I mean?
It's yeah.
More
school.
Of a
mm-hmm. That's true.
Wash the absoles. I'm gonna wear my Chesterton shirt. I'm ready to be bullied. The Absol Squad is here.
Oh, I can hit.
Okay. You have, like, literally barely a little bit less than
I'm basically Blaze Lifehammer. Who can kill with one blade?
Kill with one blade?
Yeah, he can.
Oh, wow.
He has, like... He's really good.
Traps. Gotta love those traps.
It's true. Let's go. Ready for this kill?
You're the true Blaze Lifehammer.
I am! Yes! Blaze. Totally would have killed without the faint. Only two blades. Ignore all the traps. Only two blades.
You got right.
I know. I got really close to the mic.
Ignore all the traps.
There you have it. According to those goons, we're starting to.
I forgot Ozzy was with us.
We've earned it, haven't we? I certainly think so.
You haven't earned anything, Ozzy, even though you are a legend.
Yeah, Ozzy is a legend with his 5% ears.
Dude, that helps.
Well now, is it different? Frost. A wizard with a bounty on his head, and a talking skull with a gemstone for an eye. I'm going to be rich!
I think you're funny, huh? 1 second. Hey, what's my cheers with Ozzy?
Where's his bounty? I can't see the bounties at.
You can go, already.
Maybe he's talking about the jewel on my head.
You can go. He said Ozzy with the jewel in his eye.
No, he said we have a bounty on our head.
Yeah, and then he said a skull with
a jewel. I don't see a bounty on my head.
And he said a skull with a jewel for now. How much health?
Doesn't even.
What are with these bosses and no health? They just made Mirage a lot easier for some reason.
Easy? Mirage is extremely hard. Yeah, like, it was really hard for the first part. It's like the opposite of Christmas. Really hard for the start, and then like a little bit easier. No, Christmas is like extremely easy this time. It ain't that hard.
Maybe you're right. Because I don't even know how far we are in the Mirage. I know nothing about Mirage.
We're at the third air. That's all I know.
And there's, I know altogether there's 10 carpets.
We have two of them.
Yeah.
Wow. Well, it might be there might be a zone where like you know in Mars, the final area has two carpets at base. Two snow globes.
Yeah, and the final boss is out, isn't it?
I'm pretty sure. I don't know for sure.
I'm pretty sure. Excuse me.
Spoilers.
I bet you the boss is gonna be like, you know where I am.
I'm so sorry, YouTube. Sorry. Spoilers in this video.
Yeah, not.
They contain spoilers.
We know nothing about Mirage.
What about those people who aren't playing on the test ROM? They just wanna sprint.
Then why would they be watching this video?
Because they, I don't know. I don't know, Zach. I just had to tell people about the spoilers. You know, just in case.
Just in case. You never know.
Just in case.
Okay, chill out.
Can I put a... Zach, you passed your one point. You're past one blade. Silly.
What?
You're past one blade.
What do you mean?
You have two blades.
Oh, I know. Again, when it comes to bosses, I'm not Blaze Lifing. When it comes to minions, I'm Blaze Lifing. Trust me.
Wait, no, what are you talking about? You only have one blade on you. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Luke. Okay, what? I have 200 damage.
Yeah, true.
Okay. And I have 800 crit.
Yep. That sounds about right, actually.
Can't believe you forgot this.
I know.
How are you 113?
But how am I 113?
Yeah.
You're 113.
Oh, I'm almost leveled. I'm like super close to leveling.
Yeah, Zach, you're 112.
Yeah, I told you.
What? How are you 112? You're ahead of me in XP.
I'm confused.
I am really confused too.
Maybe different schools require different amounts of XP to level up?
No, that's never been the case.
I don't know.
And that went a little bit ago too. Are you sure you're not 113? Oh, you're 113.
Oh, I am.
Yeah, I remember seeing on the in the
check
chat.
Check my level from friends list.
Yeah, Matthew Defsheet is now level 113.
Oh, dude, I'm about to level again. I'm pretty sure.
We leveled up at the same time.
Oh, okay. Yes, I got the epic. There we go. I was just stalling for that. And if I don't kill the boss, I'll just rose oak him. But I will, because I'm Blaze Lifehammer.
Because you have one blade on.
No, because and I have 200 damage, and I'm Blaze Lifehammer.
One blade, ignore the other blade.
Bro,
other
I'm blade, Blaze Lifehammer.
And the blade, and the traps, and the veins.
Ignore all those, okay.
One veins.
Exactly.
What's a vein? Please explain.
I don't know. People keep talking about how feints are like amazing. See, look at that one blade, no feints.
Oh my gosh! What the
I
heck?
Told you, man, I'm blazing.
You should go for the one in. You should do. You could like one in a million challenge if you had like three blades on with that damage.
Told you, man.
You like that? That's what you like that? It's mine. You see?
Ha! I mean, it was. I'm not giving up this eye. It's all I got. I mean, that's what keeps you alive, isn't it?
No, that's what keeps them floating. He was alive before the eye.
I mean, you know what I mean, him moving around.
Wait, which eye are we talking about? His real eye or his fake eye?
Enforcer, Ali Baboon is proud to make your acquaintance. Come in and be welcome.
You tried to kill her, bro.
Ah, very good.
Mahalo, Ali Baboon.
Ali Baboon is smart, you see. Ali Baboon and Wizard will be fine friends. Yes, he is determined to make it so.
Why does Ali Baboon keep on talking about himself in the third person? And that's never good. Not want more enemies,
especially not the proud Sultana. Then why'd you hire a guy to hire an assassin?
The Sultana sent you, yes? What does she wish of Ali Baboon?
It's beautiful.
True stalks.
What?
But this
don't you mean evil and deceiving?
It is a gift to Ali Baboon. Sultana, Ali Baboon only wants peace and order in Agrabah. Yes. Tell Sultana that Ali Baboon will attend talks. He looks forward to it. Over there is door to street. You may use that door, Wizard, and you are welcome to return any time you like. Ali Baboon is fine friend.
Guarantee yes. You it's gonna be like a fight. Maybe. I don't know.
Ali Baboon is fine friend. I'm not even close to leveling soon, Zach. What are you talking about?
Let me check my XP bar. Maybe it's a level and I didn't see it. Nope. I'm not either. I don't even have
2 bars.
I have 2 bars.
Well, we'll see what happens.
I have 2.5 bars.
Oh, dang. I have like almost a bar. 2 bars.
Dude, okay. So, I'm confused. Like, why didn't we question him about hiring that guy to assassinate?
Who knows?
I don't know either, man.
Oh, I see. What the heck? I just disappeared.
I just lagged and ran to a corner.
Ah, Wizard. I am so happy to see you. Tell us, did Ali Baboon agree to attend the talks? He did. It was that easy.
Yeah, he talked about himself in the third person.
Nice as he seemed to be, I'm just going to venture a guess here and say he probably shouldn't be trusted.
No one who talks about themselves in the third person. However, really, that is progress in the right direction. Tempe Tiger says so. Tempe Tiger is great.
Good idea, Ozzy. Don't trust me.
The most venomous of the bunch, and the one I expect will be the hardest to convince. And the grossest, I might add. As a part of this deal, we need them out of the palace. You know, I could use a little genie magic, and actually, Istar, I don't think that would be necessary. Swan and I have already cooked up a secret plan to wreak first.
What the heck?
Wizard and Ozzy must it's such go a stupid spelling of Luther. Luther Ray to attend our talks. I would expect a fight. Luther. Good luck, my friends.
Oh, yay. Let's go, Ozzy. Woo! Dude, Ozzy's my homie. I love Ozzy. I'm so glad they added Ozzy into this game.
I know. He's like the demon.
He's amazing.
What the heck is... Who's Blurtle? Oh, this person just summoning minions. They have an ice minion and a life minion rank 8.
That's so sad.
Yeah.
Lucius. And then... What is it? Blurtle Golden Shield. Blurtle. Who the heck is Blurtle?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's just like bacon houses.
It's a dungeon.
Oh, nice. That makes sense why the starting quest doesn't give them.
Go, dude. I dare you.
You know, if it looks like a human skull, you know.
Go!
Oh, sorry. Dang, you got triggered, son.
I did get triggered.
Go!
When you become triggered, go! Dude, you know what? I'm Blaze Lifehammer.
Here, one blade.
I don't need a blade!
Too late.
Dang it.
One blade.
I'm Blaze Lifehammer.
I bet you're gonna kill them.
I'm Blaze Lifehammer, okay. Watch this. Blaze light! They had resist, okay? They had resist.
Oh yeah, they did.
Clearly resist.
Oh dang.
They had resist.
They just got triggered, dude.
Oh dang.
You have been triggered attack.
You know, for some reason, I think I got a little cocky there.
Oh, really? You know what? I don't even need to faint them at this point.
You can hit if you get a hit. Yep. I mean, they might be fire, but you're Blaze Life.
I'm not Blaze Life Hammer. I'm Blaze Fire Hammer.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm an imposter.
I'm Blaze Storm Hammer.
No, you're Matthew Deathshade.
That's true.
You're Matthew Death Savage. Somebody,
Nah, I just like yelling and turning off my my mic, so it's like
Oh, wow.
I'm Blaze Lifehammer, okay? Guarantee kill right here.
I just messed with you right now.
You think I need feints? I'm Blaze freaking Lifehammer.
That's a curse. That's a curse. What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah, it's a curse. It's a curse. It's a curse. It's a curse.
You know, when you have 80% plus just traps.
I'm Blaze Lifehammer. That's why I crit. I didn't need your feint. Get that out of here.
I think you actually did.
He cheated!
Yeah, what a cheater. What a cheater. Hacks. He has life hacks. You know, these guys are just dropping our conversation. I think we should kill them.
Yeah. Because, you know, that was actually a pretty good...
sandwich.
Anyway.
When did you get a sandwich? But the real question is, why don't I have a sandwich?
Harambe gave me the sandwich.
That makes sense. Actually makes a lot of sense.
That does. I can't believe you were joking around about that not making sense. It's Harambe. Harambe.
Zach, go in and wreck him. Wreck him. Wreck him.
I don't know if this is going to do a lot. I have a feeling it's not. Why don't I boost
on
them?
I have a feeling.
Why don't I boost on them, though?
I don't know.
This is going to kill. What did I tell
dang,
you?
It actually killed.
I'm Blaze Lifehammer.
I'm actually quite observant. The Sultana thought I was a cat. Can you imagine that?
What's a cot?
Cat, he said.
Yeah. How are you?
Oh, my man.
Nice try, Wizard.
Okay.
Sneak up on Captain Slither.
Slither.io.
No one sneaks
Captain
up on Slither.
No one sneaks up on Slither. Tell them, Captain.
Where did you come from? Don't ever do that again. Don't,
Dave,
never mind. Just
you
ready?
Get them.
Oh, he snuck up on him.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh,
oh, it's good. It's fine. I got my deck in.
I wasn't able to heal.
Regular elemental.
Zach, here you go.
I am Blaze Lifehammer. How do you think I killed with the wand spell? Okay, not because of Pierce. Okay, well, I mean, it was because of Pierce, because, you know, I'm Blaze Lifehammer. I have great Pierce.
Yeah, true.
I'm just that good. I'm like, I'm the best player in the game, you know, by a long shot. Literally.
You know, like, truly, who is better than Blaze Lifehammer? There's no one better than him.
True, I know, right?
Except for, you know, you.
I am Blaze Lifehammer.
Yeah. True,
what
sorry.
Are you saying? Are you saying that I'm not Blaze Lifehammer?
No, I'm saying that you
just
are.
Just to prove it to you, I'm hitting next.
Okay.
If I can, that is.
Oh, yeah, true. You need a shadow. But, you know, because you're Blaze Lifehammer, you're just going to get a shadow.
Or Power Pit.
But, you know, stuff. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's Stone Shield, dog. Get wrecked.
I called it, Zach.
Crap.
Raging Bull.
Oh, he has a feint on him.
I'm stunned. Zach, I'm stunned.
Oh, okay. I don't. You know, I'm gonna use this.
What's a feint? Oh, you didn't get a power pip.
No blade. I know, I can see that, Luke. But I'm Blaze Lifehammer.
You're Blaze Lifehammer, so the game.
Blaze
like...
Lifehammer doesn't need no power pips.
That's true.
What the heck, man? What's happening right now?
Can't give you a power pep. Rip.
See, I'm Blaze Lifehammer, okay? Blaze Lifehammer's having a little trouble drawing cards.
They're dead.
What?
But I'm Jeffrey Allsword.
Jeffrey Allsword's a true. Oh, MVP. Get wrecked! You thought you could stun me, nerd?
I am.
Oh, plus 10% storm incoming. That was your mistake right there. Let's go. I'm gonna kill without an enchant on King Art. Totally gonna kill.
Oh, oops! I actually cast a blade on you. I'm so sorry.
What are you doing?
I am so sorry. Yeah.
Don't worry. I already had a plus 45 on me.
Oh, okay. That was a pet enchant, but
that's
whatever.
That's right. Crit. Oh, crap. Oh, I didn't have that on me yet. Okay, look at this. Blaze Lifehammer strat. Look at this. Blaze Lifehammer level right here, you know?
Yeah, that
was easy. 28k. Okay.
Blaze, and you're not even level 120 either.
I know.
You still one shot without a blade.
I'm with the a blade, best. Actually.
That
I am the best.
You are.
At the game.
I'm the best.
I'm Blaze Lifehammer. Because the best, you know. Oh, dang. Blaze Lifehammer doesn't have a lot of resist.
Yeah.
But
well,
Blaze
yeah.
Lifehammer.
You don't need resist.
I don't need any blades. All I have on there is traps. That's it. I'm still gonna kill.
No, but.
Cause I'm Blaze Lifehammer!
Yes, you are.
That's right! I'm a crit! And I'm gonna kill. That's right.
So that was funny. Where do you think they come up with these names, anyways? And how is that guy a captain? Who's next? General Wiggles?
Dude. No.
Furry? Furry!
How did you get in here? You didn't sleep us.
Fury!
Oh, Fury. But that's just...
Now you experience the wrath of Fury!
Now, you see, that is a good name. Fury! Sounds intimidating. Look like Ozzy!
Like Ozzy, though.
Yeah, like Blaze Lifehammer!
I go with something tough sounding like Fury. Anyways, let's see how furious he is.
I was a little loud.
The verb conjugations are real.
Just like Blaze Lifehammer. I was a little loud.
Blaze Lifehammer. Rifehammer. That's a trippy. Blaze Rifehammer.
How much health? What is this? You don't even challenge the Mighty Blaze Lifehammer.
Oh, Mighty Blaze Lifehammer, go get for the RKOs.
I'm crying.
That guy has something for you.
A blade?
No.
Oh, okay.
I know. I got the storm shields.
You disappoint me not.
After this dungeon, we should fight this.
Oh, dang! That could do some serious damage.
Oh, vampire. Monster Mash.
Don't even make that joke.
Yeah, true.
That's horrible.
We're spawning.
Oh, dude,
game.
Look how long we've been recording for.
I know, 46 minutes.
Dang.
But now I got a blade for you. The only
that's,
blade
that's
you'll
all
ever need.
I need.
This is the only blade you'll ever need.
That's right. If I get a shad, I'm hitting next.
Okay.
Just giving you a warning.
Okay. I knew you're hitting next, so yeah. I was warned. You just look at the boss. Okay, he's like, okay, I quit.
Yeah. Dang!
Was that an enchanted trap on him?
No, I didn't even put that on him.
Oh yeah, you just put a regular trap. Faint who? What's a faint?
Yeah, we only use curse. That's all Blaze Lifehammer needs is curses. I don't need no money. Oh dang. How much is this gonna do?
Not much.
That was decent.
That was a little bit more than not much.
Give me a shad! Dang it.
Hey, Zach, guess what?
What?
I'm sorry.
That's not a faint, though.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's a curse. That is a curse, my friends.
Yeah.
I just have this item that makes all my any death spell I cast automatically really high thing. Okay, yeah. Let's go. One blade. One blade. You are voice life hammer. The true voice life hammer.
Only one blade. Only one blade.
You are the one blade. The one blade warrior. Oh dang. You knew it.
Oh, don't worry. I can pierce through that with my amazing Blaze of Life hammer pierce.
Oh, but I got a curse.
Oh, nice, dude.
Even though you're not gonna need it because you got your amazing Blaze of Life hammer pierce, but
200 damage, you know.
Just in case, you know. What if he puts a tower shield down?
200 damage, you know. But I think I'm actually gonna pierce through his shield.
Probably are.
Well, I mean, I won't, but if it was a tower shield, I'd pierce
through. No, you're Blaze Life Hammer, you're gonna pierce through his steel.
Yeah, forgot. I forgot that I was Blaze Life Hammer there for a second.
Silly. Oh, dang.
Watch, Blaze Life Hammer's about to block right here.
Oh, yeah.
Dang.
Oh, maybe not. What hacks?
Yeah, how did he get through my 1,000 block?
Hacks. You know, it's test roam glitches.
Yeah, it's all test roam, you know. No blades!
Actually, no blades.
No blades, life hammer.
Well, he's called Blaze Life Hammer for a reason. He only needs one blade. He just uses hammers instead. No.
Yeah. No blades, life hammer.
Do you know what the greatest move in the game is? It's called the Hammer Sickle. Plus 10 million damage. It has a red background.
Look at that.
What?
It's hacks. I didn't boost.
Yeah, you didn't boost.
Hacks.
Oh no. I know. He probably has like anti shield piercing. No, yeah. It's a new stat, guys. Anti-shield piercing.
No. I actually didn't boost on him, though.
Yeah, I know. That's very strange.
Blaze! Life hammer.
Well, his blade hammer.
I don't need no blades!
You're right.
What are you doing, you infernal scum?
I'm sorry.
I'm no blaze life hammer, okay? I do everything with... one or no blades. See, I didn't need your dumb blade. I would have killed.
You would have.
I know I would have.
Another one bites the dust, eh? I guess another one bites dust.
Yeah,
no. Another one bites the dust. And another one's dead.
Okay,
okay.
Where do you think this Luther Ray
is? I hope we're close. Can't say my feet are getting tired, but I could use a break.
You're just floating.
You don't have feet, do my... scrub. Yeah, we just faced two bosses in a row.
Not that big of a deal.
I know, but still. Okay.
Not even no bosses, thank God. Whoa, where are we?
I thought I smelled pest in the palace. Darian Captain Slither will pay for letting the Sultana's errand runners in here. What is your business?
We want to kill you.
I have a war to fight with both the Ferals and the Thuggies. Oh, the Sultana wants to destroy
the Sultana!
Everyone would come together in one location to talk about Agrabah's future.
Oh, this is just gonna be a slaughterhouse.
Yes, yeah.
Indeed. What do you expect to happen?
The Sultana, I will attend.
I saw Arcanum loading. That must mean we're gonna have to go to the Arcanum soon.
No, there's a sigil right over there.
The Sultana.
The Sultana.
I'll never get over that. Oh, Zach and Zachary. I think I just saw a Zachary Fountain.
Really?
Yeah. What a copier.
Are you serious, though?
No, it was
Zachary Ice Shield.
Yeah.
You liar.
Oh, sorry.
But Luke, I'm Blaze Lifehammer.
Yeah. Yeah, I know, but you're other wizard.
Oh, yeah.
So Luther Ray has agreed to attend our talks? Excellent. Then everyone is in. It's time to put our plan into action. I will send a messenger to each of the gangs to meet
the
at
four
the
points. This ain't as Decca.
Yeah.
To
meet them as they arrive. That's Swan, the 3 points in Azteca, but
I know, but still, they're copying Azteca. Just name it, you know. Wizard. You know, just because Azteca is 4 points, you get 3 points. You can't just name yourself 3 points, 4 points. Like, really? Do you have
I just want to go there just to see what happens, you know?
Yeah. Well, it's a talking bus, so not a fight. Yeah, I'm assuming it's not a fight.
I don't think so. I've got a lot of stuff loading.
Oh, it's a sigil.
It is?
Yeah.
Eh, screw it.
Okay. We'll just do a longer recording here.
Yeah, it's going to be a long recording. I just really want to see what happens.
Yeah. Still waiting for you?
Don't worry, man.
I was about to just go in.
I'm here.
Don't be in ham. Okay.
Where the heck are you?
I'm at it.
So am I.
Oh, did we somehow get in, put in a different realm?
Yeah, port to me.
That's really strange.
I guess so. That was weird. Very weird, very weird. Scar, Genie, Wizard, Kong. Genie, Wizard, Death?
Oh, is Star is evil.
I tire of your petty grievances.
I think so.
You gangs clamored for more, and the King of Thieves gave it to you. Together, you ruined this city. It ends today. You will stop fighting and withdraw your thieves from the bazaar so the common people can return. Do we have an agreement?
If it will get the other gangs off my back, then so be it, Sultana. The Pharaohs will do as you request.
Of course. The thuggies have only the city's interests at heart. Ali Baboon deeply apologizes to you and your genie if there was any offense.
Sweet.
Isn't that sweet? The Sultana wants to restore order to Agrabah. And you boys are only too happy to roll over on her command. You want the fangs to do the same? Ha! Over my flattened scales. You fools all fell.
I knew it.
It's a dungeon quest.
With you all here, I can end this right now.
No, Luther Ray. It is you who have been duped.
Dang.
I knew you would betray us. Even now, my people are taking back the palace.
Oh, what a savage.
We'll see about that. You think your wizard can protect you, but we plan for this battle. Ha! Wizard! Come out to play!
I'm scared what he's gonna do.
Okay, can we have Istar with us?
Wait, do you think Istar's evil though?
Probably.
Why?
Because, you know, she just sewed up that dude's mouth without any remorse.
But did you also see the genie's death?
I didn't see it.
It was loading. Okay, let's go.
I didn't see it in the corner, but I probably did.
It was loading a bunch of genie stuff. It said genie death.
Well, yeah, then definitely there's a genie somewhere near.
Istar is a genie.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I could have result good right there. Dang it. I forgot this place.
Come out and play.
Oh, shut up, Pip. Shut. He's transforming into something. Or not.
What did he just do?
What?
I think that's something if his minions are dead.
I think
we gotta kill all of his minions and light him.
Oh no.
At least there's still a little bit thing on him.
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm Blaze Lifehammer, okay?
Yeah, true. You don't even need that faint. The faint's just a reassurance.
Yeah, reinsurance.
Yeah.
I think this is the final fight of this area, don't you?
Oh, yeah. It probably is.
He only has 16,000, though, so it's not that big of a deal.
How long is this video, man?
A long time.
15 minutes.
It's gonna be a long upload.
Oh, really?
My other upload's still going.
What the heck? Like, sure. Oh, he just got rid of that faint.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we don't need faint, so it's alright.
Look, they're all just watching us.
I know. Why don't you guys go and help?
I got bugs.
Like, why don't you guys help us?
Look at their health. Jesus.
Gosh dang it, Zach.
What?
I had one.
Oh, I have another one. Don't worry.
Yeah.
You're stunned.
No, I had. Oh, I am. Oh, just use it anyway. Because I had a sharpened one. That's not good.
You can use a sharpened one, so I don't have to waste another pip.
No, Zach, I got rid of it. BRB.
It's phenomenal! Stupid mother, gosh dang, what the heck, Stu? He's razzle frazzle.
I'm back.
Okay, I'm done raging. I'm done raging.
You're raging? I didn't even know.
I got stunned.
Oh. That dude, he's like, he has the shield squad up. He's like, I don't want to be hit. Please don't hit me, for your life ever.
Please, Oh, dang, he crit. Watch out. Because she's armed and dangerous, like, pow. I don't know.
Nothing does.
I'm gonna hit next because I'm Blaze Live Hammer.
Yep.
I'm the best in this game. All for sure kill.
You sound like very arrogant right now.
I know. That's the joke. Ha! Try to stun him. He has a stun shield already, nerd.
Oh, get wrecked, scrub.
That's a PvP spell right there.
Yeah, I know. Lore Master's block. But...
I know. Lore Master's PvP, basically.
Yeah, I know.
Is there even a storm?
There's Catalan.
TBD heal?
Oh, yeah.
It doesn't matter. It's not a big of a deal.
I know. It's just kind of annoying.
You think?
No.
That's a crit. Block.
What? What is this hack?
Hacks! The AI is just going out of control right now. Oh.
Oh my gosh. What? Why are they hacking so much?
That's a bit of a problem.
Yeah, they're hacking.
See, that was a setback.
Really?
I'll hit through it.
You will. Well, for sure you'll kill the minions. Look, I'll pet. You'll kill the minions, don't worry.
I know. Because I'm Blaze Lightning.
You are.
I'm the best in this game.
What if he saw our video like, oh, okay. I see. To all my fans, think about me. All about me.
Ha ha!
Go!
I think I'm gonna kill him. Oh. Wait. I'm not. Hacks!
Hacks!
Hacks! Hacks.
It's that cheat.
It was the -45 because he hacked, you know, yeah. He obviously. Obvious hacks at work here.
True hacks. Oh, dang. I'm dead. How did I have a +43 on me? Oh, that was a shield. Never mind. I thought I had a +43.
Oh.
I was like, what the heck?
What the heck? He's sucking his health.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it's not a big of a deal.
I was about to say, if it heals a lot.
I'm Blaze Live here! I'm about to kill this scrub.
I know.
Unless he's got the hacks, you know. We've seen the hacks before.
Power shield.
That'll work because the minions are ice.
Yeah, true.
That'll do, donkey. When I tell the game to give me something, it gives me something critical.
Critical? What? The game does not. What? The AI.
Hacks.
What the heck?
It's just hacks.
Look at that hack. He just gave you a. What the heck?
That's hacks.
Two hacks.
There's. Wait, what?
A mass faint?
Mass faint?
Two hacks.
This is gonna hurt me!
Oh dang, did it crit?
No, the faint!
Then why did it do nothing to me?
Cause you have the minus shield.
Wait, he just drained health from himself. Oh, what? What kind of move is that?
MLG strats. Oh, he hit himself, so now he's. Why didn't you do that in the first place? You just killed your minion!
I'm fine with that.
Hey, yo, can you hit Luke?
No.
God damn.
But I can do this.
With a minus heal.
Man, who cares? Minus heal.
It's gonna
heal.
Work
What's
out
that?
Real well for you.
What's a minus heal?
Minus 65 heal, that's on you?
No such thing.
Oh, I think there is. Plus, there's a doom up.
Oh, that's a doom?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought that was like that. Death one.
No.
Hacks.
Blaze Lifehammer might die here.
You just come back to life.
Oh, I think I just died, actually.
Nah.
Yep.
Oh, dang. I'll stall.
First time dying in Mirage?
Yeah.
What are you doing?! Just kill your minion.
How about you crit damage on yourself, but not crit heal?
That's a good question.
Hey, Zach, I could heal you.
Do it.
Zach, that's
just
magic.
Do it.
Okay.
Trust Even me.
It'll heal you. It'll heal you 100 health.
Trust me.
Dude, the minion uses Buzzard.
He can't. He doesn't have enough pips.
Oh. That's good. He does not like me healing. Why you got a hack, boss?
Who's
that
on?
Oh, let me guess. You're gonna do that thing where... Oh, I thought he was gonna do that thing where he hurt himself.
There it is. Yeah. He's hurting himself more than he's healing.
Wait, let's see. No, it might heal the exact... I think it heals the exact amount it does, yeah.
Okay.
It's kind of trash. You just got rid of all your blades.
Yeah.
I have a raging bull.
Use it!
Zach.
It doesn't matter. Use it.
Zach.
What?
Look at my pip.
Crap! I'll pass and hopefully get a Tempest. What is this? Wings of Fate? I mean, Wings of Sorrow. What the? Wings of Fate!
Wings of Fate's the OG. What?
What? No! I'm alive! I'll be able to survive, don't worry. How much damage do you think this overtime is gonna do?
I don't know.
Has to do less than 89.
It probably would do more.
We're taking the risk.
It's not like I'm gonna kill a fool.
Hit!
It's not even enchanted. Yeah.
You never know!
Zach. I have
believe in the critical.
I have a minus on me.
Believe in the critical.
It's not gonna kill the minion for sure.
Dang it. Well, that sucked.
Zach, I have no damage.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. And I'm dead again.
Yeah. Well, how about you flee, get a potion?
Okay.
That is the best course of events.
So it's actually good that you didn't kill.
My gosh. Stop this.
It's not even healing you, dude. You're just going back to the same amount of...
I'll faint as we do.
You're just going back to the same amount of health that you had before. There's no point.
Still.
Oh, God. There's honestly no point.
I just put a stun block on myself because I don't trust this minion.
Smart. Never trust your
enemies. Well, he used that thing where... Alright, freeze. Whatever it's got. Frostbite.
Oh, okay.
Oh, dang. The boss crit on me. With poison.
You're not dead, don't worry.
With poison.
Yeah. Oh, how much health do you have?
I blocked it.
How much health do you have?
I blocked the crit. I have 2,396.
God dang. How do you still have so much health?
Heck. What do you call it? I'm a Blaze tank? Greenhammer.
What?
I'm an imposter. I stole.
I'm Blaze Life! Oh crap.
Oh no.
Oh god.
Market!
Oh.
Dang.
Bad. Juju, no!
Don't worry, Zach.
I hit two.
Blaze Life Hammer.
I hit two.
Let me guess, Tempest.
Yeah. God dang it, man.
Maybe it's that minus aura. Oh, never mind. No, that's just that weird death aura. That's complete trash because, you know. Why are these people just sitting around? Like,
I know, they're like talking to each other.
The genie. We need the genie.
Man, I
you crit? Dang, you crit.
I'm not gonna kill.
You sure about that?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. You're not gonna kill. Those are two busts.
Yes, Luke. Almost guaranteed that I wasn't gonna kill.
Guaranteed. You do believe those.
Man, I don't want to go back into live realm where I'm trash.
Yeah, live realm. Imagine how hard live realm is gonna be. Well, then again, I will be on the hit. So.
Yeah, but you're trash.
But still help.
Why do you do this?
Why do you hurt yourself just to heal yourself? The exact same amount of damage you hurt yourself. Tell me. Tell me why.
Okay, BRB, I gotta let my dog out.
Summon spirits!
Really long? Don't. Yes, well.
Blaze Life Hammer. And I'm gonna roughly scrout my 26 damage.
Why do you do this to yourself? It's just suicide. Like, you put a point on you, and you just kill yourself. And then you just heal and damage yourself. Why? Why? Tell me why. Tell me why. My gosh, Zach is.
Jesus!
Zach is triggered! Dun, 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 dun.
What?
Are you triggered much?
What?
You triggered much?
I fell! I mean, I tripped. I stepped on my clock! Ow! That hurt. That's why I yelled, ow!
Oh, I find you an owl because I didn't hear you. You're yelling.
No, I said, I was like, ow!
I find you were yelling, ah!
I was, and I stepped on a clock, and I was like, ow!
So you're triggered, and then you hurt yourself while we get triggered?
Yeah, basically.
Why do you do this to yourself?
I know. Like, stop. It's over.
Yes, it is.
Because I'm Blaze Light. What'd you use?
I accidentally, the game hacked.
What are you doing?
It glitched.
Sure.
It glitched. Zach, it glitched.
Who do you think you are? Some scumbag?
Yes, I do.
Oh, yeah, makes sense then. This is an hour and 10 minutes. Oh, my God. Oh, dude, I didn't need any of those blades.
Yeah, you really did.
I'm Blaze Lifehammer, man.
I'm Blaze Lifehammer.
How dare you? You can't do this.
Yeah, but we just did.
I know.
Gave us free reign. By what right can you take it away?
By the right of the common good and the rule of law.
The common good.
And dang. With the full authority I have as your Sultana. Be gone, snake, and never return. Akhmad Peace, Ali Baboon. I trust that I still have your commitment to my terms.
Yes, Sultana.
Yes, Your Majesty. You have Ali Baboon's undying loyalty. And you, Genie.
Undying.
Undying admiration.
Master, are we done here? Indeed. Wizard, Ozzy, let us rejoin the others back in my true home, Khosra Palace.
Well, let's go to this palace. Next time!
No.
What? Oh, not next time?
No.
Oh, okay. It's
a talking quest, and honestly.
We're just gonna prolong this video. I see.
Yeah. For the money. No.
Yeah. For the money.
Because we totally earn money from this.
For the orphans.
Oh my god.
The poor orphan Aussies.
Yeah, the poor orphaned Aussies.
Imagine how many Aussies are out there in the world.
We're doing this for the Greyhorn mercenaries.
Oh, yeah.
They're slaughtered.
Yes. Okay. Yeah.
I thought it was a sigil. I lagged. What's happening? Nothing.
Well done, everyone! If I could only have a portrait painted to capture the look on Luther Ray's face, it was a priceless moment. Swan, it seems you took back the palace with minimal difficulty. I cannot express my gratitude for your part in all of this.
The Hoods and I were honored to do our part. And as you requested, we are further honored to serve as your security forces from now on.
Excellent. Wizard, Ozzy, you came
here. Yeah, where's the King of Thieves?
Yes.
Caravan in defending Mirage from the Overlord Xerxes. I have not forgotten. I fear, however, that even with the combined might of Caravan and Agrabah, we may be outmatched. We will need the help of the House Cats. The noble houses were the first rulers of Mirage, and they still retain great power. The cats' petty squabbling won't make this easy, however.
Oh, I know! I can handle negotiations. I can go through the house genie who serve each of the house cat lords.
I don't trust you, Istar.
I don't trust her either.
That way, but the wizard should be lead negotiator. In fact, Istar, treat the
wizard. Oh yeah, we get a genie.
Oh, okay.
It's nice.
Smart thinking, as always. You're so wise, Master. I mean, Sultana. I think this will actually be.
Wait, can I get a pet grooming genie?
All right, my new master. I'll go on to the Agouti Rift and open negotiations with Murdak, the genie to House Tabby. I'll see you there.
If she's
woohoo, I get my own genie.
I sit the cat bit out. Allergies, you know, and with these dry signs,
allergies. I'd rather just stay here with Sultana.
I'd like that.
No!
Inform your friends in Caravan of our plans.
Ozzy, right.
And then join Istar in Caravan.
Ozzy, no!
Go with you.
How could this happen to me?
I'm done!